Convenience.
Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of...
Convenience store clerk.
Take a look at this board for instructions, and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started. Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning off your counter. Alrighty, let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
Good afternoon, human. I would like to purchase these...
chips.
I would like to purchase these chips.
Could I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Of course.
Hot dogs are in the freezer.
Dinner's coming up.
Make sure you heat them up. At least a little bit.
That looks...
acceptable.
Hurry up and scan that so I can get eating already. You think so much.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
The lever?
Alright, here's your paper currency.
Thanks.
Boop. Don't forget to hand over the change.
Many thanks. Have a
profitable day.
Stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers, so the cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
Well, hello!
I love chips.
Would you kindly put those in a bag for me? Ah, yes. Much better. I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
Of course.
Would you kindly jumbo-size that? Oh, I love the taste of sugar! Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now, would you pass that to me? And here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human.
Thank you.
Ta-ta!
Thank you. I got 5 coins. I'm rich. Back in the days, I could probably buy like a full McDonald's with that. Let's go. Oh, I'm so shoes. I'm so hyper, man. Wait, what the heck?
I'll take a paper copy of yesterday's news.
Yep, of course.
And I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
Of course.
Oh dear, I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie. Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me? Oh, my! Granny's gonna buy a new stick of RAM!
What the heck? New stick of RAM? Alright.
Let me just write you a check for those. There we are.
Check.
Oh, check, what
check,
a
check.
Kind young human.
I got money!
You are.
I got money!
Have a lovely day!
Money! I got money! I got money! I got money, bruh! Shoot. Let's get that email kit. Whoa! I just tripped
so
in
I'm
real
like,
life.
Yeah, bruh, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know?
I hate this.
What are you talking? No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you. You got that hot dog already? Yeah. Oh, yeah, Hot dog? No, I was talking, not you. I want some gum. No, not you, the human. I want to buy some gum already. Jeez, what is this, your first job?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh,
it is my first job.
Yeah. Oh, I hear you, bro. Yeah. Yeah. No, I'm talking to you. No? Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Took you long enough. No, not you. The other... forget it.
Oh, shit. Pull the lever.
Some people just don't know how to listen, am I right? Yeah, no, you, no, I'm talking to you, bro.
No matter how irritating the customer, humans were required to smile and be polite.
Got 4 hot dogs, man. A pair of glasses. Alright, we got a little girl over there. Guys, we got a little girl with the banana peel.
Oh, my little angel.
I'm a banana. Can you peel
that healthy banana up there for the human?
I'm a banana. Can you peel up my skin?
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little box room. Sugar! Give me sugar!
That banana sugar. You want cereal?
Yay! More!
More cereal. Okay,
yummy!
3 pebbles.
More!
We got cookies for breakfast.
All right,
hey, she was asking me for free candy. She was asking me for free candy.
Dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling? Come back here!
You did the right thing there, human. Just do whatever the customer or their children wants, and make sure you always grab that money.
Yo, this place is looking sick! But you know what it needs? More maximum energy branding. Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Shoot. Yeah, display.
Yeah, that's the one! Let's max this thing out! I gotta run to the bathroom, so I'm counting on you to really push the envelope on this thing. If you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in!
Done.
Psst! Hey! Human! Over here! I need something for, cleaning. Gotta clean up here. Pass me something! Anything!
Okay. You want burrito?
I guess I can make this work. Yeah, I'll be out in a second.
Energy.
Alright, much better. Let's see this display, human. Alright, looking good. And now we're on brand, baby. Boom! Peace out, human.
Peace. Alright.
Oh, I just got back from jogging, and oh man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes? Oh, this maximum energy stuff, looks new, right? It looks like you have to shake it. Could you shake it? All right, that looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already. All right, here's your money. Take it. Oh, I feel energized! So energized!
Back before the
universe,
some humans had more money than they knew what to do with and struggled to find ways to spend it.
Hello, human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good. Oh, yeah, oh no, that's cool. How about a couple more things? Perfect! Here's a bunch of money. Keep the change.
Nothing like a little retail therapy. Make sure you grab their money.
course. Got beef jerky. Beef jerky. Let's go.
This is your weekly delivery. Stuff from the shelves and stuff. Well, there you go. You know the drill. What? Gum on the gum rack. Magazines on the magazine rack. Put stuff where it goes. Get it sorted.
Okay. I can't. Alright, need more. Okay.
Oh wow, look at you go. Taking the box out. See you later.
You guys are so sarcastic. Alright, so lottery tickets. I stole my lottery tickets. Alright. Oh no, it's a poor dude.
Hey, I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I can have for free?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to, could I get a bit of change, too? Wow, thanks. You're a real good person. I'll be going now. Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this? Surely you could give me something.
Oh, shoot.
Just give this bot something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
4, 5, 6, 7. 7 monies. Yeah, got the 7 monies. Let's give you a lottery ticket. I wanna get you some money, bruh. Nope. Thank you.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to ensure their repeated patronage. What? Oh no! Here comes trouble!
See? Today's not your lucky day, pal! Open that safe and give me all your cheddar! There's plenty more where that came from, kid! Ah! You're persistent! I respect that! Don't have all day, human! Let's get on with it! Don't have all day, human. Let's get on with it. You're persistent. I respect that. Don't have all day, human. Let's get on with it. You're persistent. I respect that. Don't have all day, human. Let's get on with it. There's plenty more where that came from, kid. Don't have all day, human. Let's get on with it. There's plenty more where that came from, kid. Don't have all day, human. Let's get on with it. There's plenty more where that came from, kid. You're persistent. I respect that.
Bro! How many bananas do you have? Remember that mummy dance? From... Alright, let's do this. Want cheddar? Here. Gotcha,
so yeah, more of that sweet, sweet. I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes. Later, chump. You'll never catch me.
Despite dealing almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
I want to get some food?
I think this bot's had a little too much juice. Better throw something to get its attention.
Some stupid lottery ticket. I missed. Here.
Huh? I forgot what I want. Burrito. Oh, burrito's good.
Okay, burrito coming up.
Wait. I want like a big burrito. Like real big. That's what I'm talking about.
Here's your money.
Don't forget to put cash in the register. Just because your customer isn't paying attention doesn't mean your manager isn't.
All right. Later.
Here, take your hat.
Wow, there. I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027. Hold on there, human. I have just the thing. Why don't you try it out? The keyhole is right there by the dial. See?
Okay.
This microbot is designed to clean even the most disgusting human messes. Grab the controller and clean those stains around the store.
Okay.
That's good enough for now, I think. Just pull the key out to deactivate the robot, and we'll move on to our next customer.
Hold on. Just forget it.
Something about this seems a little bit strange. You should probably check their ID.
Oh yeah, ID, no problem. I got that right here.
Check it out with your universal scanning device, human.
That's the wrong one. Try this one.
Well, the technology is never wrong. That appears to be one legitimately adult robot. I guess you can give them...
Come here, we're totally gonna get away with doing
this. Shut up, Julie!
Alright!
Oh no, let's book it! I can't go back to jail!
But the most important thing is that the product is safe. Let's move on.
Money.
Good evening, human.
I understand you were held at Banana Point earlier this evening. We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it. Who took your cheddar?
Let me make it simple for you. Here are the three suspects.
Just hand me the one who did. Make sure you're certain.
Oh, Bandit Bot, when will you learn?
Nah, can't prove anything. I'll get you.
Looks like you're getting the hang of this clerk job, kid. Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to.
All right.
I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Make sure to like and subscribe.